Align the tab on the fuel pump with the groove in the frame. Be sure to use the appropriate assembly lube on the O-rings. Align the tab and slide the pump into place. Face the beveled edge of the snap ring outboard. Install over the wires and hose. And ease the clip into the groove. Be sure the snap ring is fully seated into the groove. After the fuel pump cover has been installed, reroute the fuel line and wires, terminate into place, then add any associated wire ties.